Are you crazy? Legally, no. There is not a word for my condition.